Back in 2014, I made a video on custom loading screens, but today I've decided to give it a new approach. Let's roll. Hey guys, salut mes amis, och hallo gubbar, Maxim here. So as you all know, and if you've been with me for a long time, I like to customize stuff. Sometimes it's for improvements, other times it's just for show. Yeah, this is one of those things. Basically, each map you load in the game has a loading screen, which is just an image preview of the map. There are regular JPEGs with the same name as the map that they're for, and you can modify them if you like. They're all inside the maps folder, and if any changes are made to them, you'll notice it right away without restarting the game. So, since we have the ability to change the loading screens, I decided to make something of my own. What I've done is a color collection or color pack to match your setup and give your game a more personal touch. I've done all the competitive maps from the current active duty pool, so all you need to do is pick a color. I would obviously pick the yellow color to match the Banana Gaming theme. And yes, it's just a simple add-on to the original images, but that was kind of the point. I wanted to keep the map preview look, but still add something more to it. You can obviously go even more creative and totally change the preview image if you want. Just remember that the images are blurry in the beginning of the loading screen, then they slowly turn more and more clear. You also have the overlay here, which hides most of the image. So in terms of options and what you can do, you're a little limited, which is also why I decided to keep things simple yet colorful. As a bonus, my images are a bit smaller in size compared to the original, but that shouldn't make any difference. I also added the original images to a backup folder in case you want them back, or you could just reinstall the game. Anyway, you're welcome to share this video to friends that like to customize even the smallest things if you think they'll like it. You can check the video description for a download. I'm also going to add it to my website where you can find other cool things as well, such as the text color mod and improve the radio mod. Let me know your thoughts down below. So that was the video, I'll see you guys in the next one, and go bananas.